Good people, Northman Swim, January 10th. I want to start out right here. Look at these cool frozen, well, they're like basically ice cubes. They look like stones, but they're ice cubes. Isn't that cool? Now we're gonna go down by the water. Cool, drippy, beautiful ice caves. And I've taken you here before, but you can see, this is the tree that's all been over covered with ice now. But it's way cool. So, I'm going to find somewhere to set my camera. Right, we can look at the ice skirt again, too. Because this is really cool. Alright, I'm going to find a perch, go for a little swimmy swim, and come back. Looks pretty good. I'm happiest when my horizon line is nice and amazing. All right. All right. See how that, like a ballerina, right? This is winter swim day supreme for sure. The water's perfectly clear. There's cool ice, you know, structures and the shapes. And I feel so much gratitude because I didn't think I was going to get back out here. I thought Grandfather Beach was going to be in April, but Grandfather Beach is on right now. Woohoo! And it's real warm out, so I'm like, yeah. So feeling good. I'm still going to get dressed. You know, I'm not going to walk home or anything, but I'm feeling good. So as always, you know, I'm kind of charged up right now, but lots of love from a charge, electrical swim charge. All right. Peace. Northman out. Love you guys.